Spaghetti squash pesto bowl. Cut a spaghetti squash in half and scoop out the seeds. Brush with olive oil and bake for 30 minutes at 370 degrees. Remove from the oven and scrape the inside of the squash using a fork. Then add kale pesto, avocados, and sea salt. Mix well and enjoy.